Okay, lift up the bucket. Here, front, have this door open. You put the battery inside. 2S, not 3S battery, okay? 2S 5200mAh battery. And then you connect it. T-shape. Connect it. Yeah. That's where you put the battery.